somewhere in the crowd, sometimes you find someone very special. Someone who hears the unheard. Someone who understands the mystery. Sometimes there's someone who sees with the third eye.